sense. Imagine your heart with every deep breath in, filling up with that air. And as you do that, breathe out through the heart area. And as we breathe in again, we can feel the breath going in through each pore of your body. And out through every pore of your body. In through your fingertips. Out through your toes. Try to imagine the whole body breathing through each and every pore of your skin. Out the top of your head. And as I do this, I call and ask for peaceful and benevolent contact from my star family. Because I'm looking to further evolve our species. And I believe this is what is the next step and will be the next step in order for us to survive. We do have a lot of planes overhead this evening. I still wish to make contact. Let's venture off into those clouds. Imagine ourselves floating up and just touching the edge of the cloud. What does that feel like to you? Now we go further into the cloud. And the whole cloud is surrounding us. It feels very cool to me. And on the other side of these clouds, it's just empty space. Continue upward, we send out a signal, a beacon, to all benevolent ETs who wish to join us this evening. Let me be your guide. Let me show the world why. You are here, and we are here. I send you my location. Lately, I've been trying to sense them here, sense their arrival, or sense if they're out there, just the subtleties of it. Maybe the way it feels on the body. Can you feel it on the body? And I noticed yesterday that sometimes when they would go by, I would get tingles, maybe. That kind of sensation. And I think I was working with the hands, so I was feeling it in the hands. So let's try again. Let's see where else we can feel it. I'm going to try to feel the body as a whole, but also individual parts of the body. And the sky is starting to open up nicely. It's almost like we have a opening little circle here. Again, if that's you. You're on camera tonight. You're on camera. Well, it's got the feeling they're coming. Not even a feeling, it was like a word in the head. Beautiful. Let's see, right there. Arcturus. Sensation in the right palm, a little bit, very slight. Ah, thank you. Ah. Little sensation in the feet. Thank you. I seem to enjoy this exercise because I've been asking to step it up a notch. That was beautiful. Thank you. Thank you so much. And how that went was, I felt a very slight, like my palms are open. And felt a very slight, like, pressure or like a tingle in the palm. And my eyes instantly, right when I felt that, went to the spot where there was something moving. And then hopefully I got it. Hopefully the camera got it. Let me give a nice little pulse right there. Oh, that was a good one right here. Went right here. Oh man, I probably did not get that. Maybe, but I'm gonna say there's a good chance no. Yeah, they're flying in from over there, maybe. What a spectacular thing. I mean, interacting with would think a higher consciousness, right? Alright, let me try again. I'm gonna try and put my hand out and feel it. I wanna feel my feet too. Maybe the stomach, the chest. Fingers almost. Left pinky finger. Let's do it again. I don't know the time. I'm not checking for satellites, okay? But left pinky. And that went by. Okay. Do more. And I'm still also focusing on breathing through the body, through the feet, through the hands. And it seems to help with trying to feel the subtleties of contact. And that's a plane. It's pretty obvious. You can tell the difference between the two if you just study it long enough. There's like a pulsing in the third eye. Very faint. Do not forget to breathe. Breathe in the stars. Breathe in the universe. Let it flow through you and breathe out through every pore in the body. They're here. Few of them. Thank you, Star Friend. friends, my star family. Thank you for coming. I appreciate it. Beautiful to see you. Thank you for coming.